stop. Dave! Dave, what are you doing? Did you get lost in a blizzard?
No, I took off the tunnel, so I've been freezed to death.
Clever, huh? It was so mean of you for leaving me behind. Why would you do that? Something that couldn't happen to you.
But it did. An evil dragon tried to kill me.
What? So I could throw myself off the road. Like this. And it chases me right here. Like this. And it got really dizzy. And stopped.
David, it's not funny. Come on. Let's just get out of here.
I guess not.
Get down! What? What do you mean, get down? It's a live fairy!
There it is. A live fairy. She can hunt us down for breakfast.
Hey. Maybe it's time that we never knew? Okay. You pet her, yeah. And I'll...
Run! Hey! Thanks a lot, pal!
Rita, where are you?
Ah! Huh?
It sounded like Rita.
Look over here.
Ah!
Rita, are you okay? Guys, get out of here. What? The live fairy behind you.
What? Oh, she's right behind me, isn't there?
And I cannot wait. Wasting too much time. Being strong, holding on. Can't let it bring us down. My life with you means everything. So I won't give up that easily. Blow it away. Can we make this something good? Cause it's all misunderstood.
Promise me. I promise. Nothing will happen to you.